second lap. Sebastian Vettel in 10th place at the moment, behind Kimi Raikkonen. But it's Hamilton setting the fastest lap of the race. He's only a second clear, though, of his teammate Lewis Hamilton. Hamilton then, Rosberg then, 1.2 seconds further back from Rosberg. Then comes Perez and Bottas and Button and